Mountain gorillas are incredibly endangered, with just 1,063 left in the entire world. They're restricted to a small rainforest at the intersection of Rwanda, Uganda, and the Congo. However, there's a bright side here. In the late 1950s, there were around 500 gorillas. By the late 1970s, the population dropped to around 200. Since then, conservation has allowed the population to soar, more than doubling since 2006.